ELI5. What happens in our muscles when after a few times, it becomes physically impossible to lift a heavy item another time, at least until we had some rest? How does exercise change this? It's twofold. Cardiovascular workouts give you more stamina so you can lift things longer without getting as fatigued. You're teaching your heart and lungs how to do the things. Resistance training breaks your muscles. When they repair, they get stronger so they don't tear next time. Our body creates micro tears all over the place and HAT makes it harder to lift because we have less muscle strings helping to lift. Then when we heal, our body will heal the muscle tears and re-heal layers over it. The same way your arm heals if you break the bone. Your nerves run out of the chemicals they use to signal the muscle to contract. When you exercise, your body adapts by creating more nerve connections to the muscle and strengthening the ones already there. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe for more content.